It's for all the officers and staff and workers, power system of the country. I'm RK Singh, I'm the Minister for Power, the Government of India. The way the whole country, every citizen of this country, every householder responded to the call of the Honorable Prime Minister to switch off their lights on the 5th at 9 p.m. for 9 minutes, it was amazing. It was a matter of pride for all of us. The whole nation stood as one with the Honorable Prime Minister. But that also posed a great challenge for the power system, for all of you. Because of the stupendous response to the call of the Honorable Prime Minister, the demand came down by about 31,000 megawatts in a space of just 3 to 4 minutes. Maintaining the grid stability in such a situation was a huge challenge. At the time that the demand went down, and again the demand suddenly went up after 9 minutes. But you, all the officers, the staff, the power system of the country handled this challenge amazingly well. Let me convey my congratulations to you. And it's not only my congratulations. The Honorable Prime Minister has asked me to convey his and the country's and the national government's congratulations to all of you for this stupendous work. The Honorable Prime Minister said that this showed to the world that our country and the power system of our country is competent to take on any challenge. And this is really something which we can be proud of. Again, congratulations to all of you.